guys, it's Mark here from Down South Water Addicts. It is Saturday morning, 4 o'clock in the morning. Got to get up early. Going out to Stockton today. We're actually meeting up with ABC Radio from Bunbury, is coming out to do a bit of an interview with me. So yeah, it should be an interesting day, and yeah, we're going to go clean up again. I was going out today to clean up some rubbish again with the family, but yeah, not so early. We're going to go about 8 o'clock instead of getting up at 4, but nah, it's all good, and yeah, we'll hopefully clean a lot of trash out, and yeah, fill you in on how the day went. Alright guys, we'll see ya. Alright guys, here we are, 4 o'clock in the morning, ready to go out to Stockton Lake. Clean some stuff up. Oh, bit of a yawn there from the young fella. All right, guys, this one is Declan. He's 4, but he's a big boy for 4. And this is Blake, and he's 7. Now, little Declan here is autistic, and he's got speech delay. But that's why you see him jumping off a lot of things, because that's his release. Yeah, so... You got right, don't you, Declan? Yes?
Yeah,
that's yeah. Oh my gosh. So, he's the whole thing. Yeah, so, this is the gang. Yeah. Yeah. So this is the gang, we're going out cleaning some stuff up. What do you reckon? Oh yeah, that's, what do you reckon?
Yeah!
Yeah! Alright guys, an hour later, we are finally here, Stockton Lake.
Just the beat inside my soul. second job. I know what if, I know what if, I know what if, I know what if feels like. Come on, make me feel like. Come on, make me bright, bright. Come on, make me bright. Come on, make me feels like. Come on, make me feel like. Come on, make me bright, bright. Come on, make me feel
today, doing another cleanup trip. We're at Stockton Lake in Collie, WA, and yeah, got another lot of rubbish out, so getting there, cutting it all back, and yeah, we're gonna keep coming down and keep cleaning it up, I guess. So